It's the morning and it's time to go find out on the breakfast if it's possible to go to 2C. It seems calm. It's pretty cloudy and grey, but there's not that much wind. And the forecast says it's just 4 meters a second and pretty fine. So let's go find out and hopefully we get to the 2C. So the El Nido will be probably success then. This is like the mess I got cleaned up. And I take this coral pot with me and this small coral pot 6 in it to put it on the boat to take time lapses and stuff. And let me show you the weir. Not too bad. The sun is coming up behind the mountains. Let's go eat breakfast and find out what's happened. It seems that Tour C is possible. They haven't cancelled it yet, but there's possibility that some island is off limits because the rougher sea is outside. Because the Tour C is the only one, I think, from IBCD tools that goes like outside the protected areas of the islands, more like the outer sea, rougher seas. But because it's rougher, they take the biggest boats because they don't let out the small ones, which is good because it's not that rough with the bigger boats and there's more possibility to land my drone when I fly. We'll see, we get to know it like in, I think, 2 hours or something. At least we go somewhere. Probably if they don't go out of the sea, it's a lot of caves and I'm not into the caves, I wanna snorkel and swim. And I put on this one. It's hot and humid and gets stuck in my skin. It's good when I go swimming, but I don't wanna get burned that much or get stings from the medusas and stuff, so. And I'm a little bit fat, but this is 1 minute. It's 3 minutes me talking or 4 soon, so let's see what will happen. First stop, helicopter island, which doesn't seem like helicopter for me, it's more like a whale or something. What's a good thing? So this is the secret beach. Hey, no, not secret, hidden beach. Okay. Hidden beach, let's go.
car with the water so hard.
I brought it in.
This is super lovely. I need to fly my drone when I get back to the boat. I got my private cove beach over here. It's a little stone, but it's nice. That's so clear. The clearest water yet so far. I hear it's more clear than Koron, so we'll see. One hour lunch stop over here in this lunch beach. Perhaps they are coming for lunch. Hi. How much is a coconut? How much is it? What? Oh. I like my own private beaches. Oh yeah, this is nice. And I think I get coconut after getting back on the boat. This is nice. This is Buffalo Beach or something. Buffalo Lagoon. We don't get the secret lagoon because the rock is. But this is nice. 40 minutes. It's almost like 30 to 40 minutes, so I think it's plenty of time to get swim by. I think I need to take another drone flight over here. It's just so beautiful. All those sharp edges over there.
Must go down to the bottom of the sea. I know now.
It's good to be back on the hotel and get to pee. I was like peeing on my head. I got my big DSLR with me, Canon 6D with 7200mm lens, and in the tripod, and I didn't even use it once, so I'm not gonna take it tomorrow. Not sure if I'm gonna take the Corvapometer, because let's face it, this GoPro is enough. And even the battery lasts on both of them nicely, but drone I will take, because it is such amazing to fly on the deck of the boat and land to the hand, and yeah. As you can see, I got some tan. Tomorrow I change bikinis to get tan even nicer. Yeah, the cruise is pretty nice and the crew is fine, but the food, I need to say that there's no hygiene in it, and they could be more organized and tell more what's gonna happen and speak clearer English and more slowly, I think. They had this Filipino accent to speak really fast English that nobody really understands what we actually talk to other people on the boat, and nobody didn't know anything that they say. But yeah. Now it's time to get some pizza and something, wraps or falafel or something, and yeah. End this vlog again to the food. Now this clip is soon 2 minutes, so it's 10 minute talking ahead to every day, it seems. Tomorrow I think it's tour A, and then it's time to go to Koron Island, Busuanga, and in Koron it's 4 full days of almost 5, so it's a lot of cruises and snorkeling and stuff, so stay tuned for that. Let's get some food in me.
Thank you.